In your side tonight with continuing coverage of a skimmer found on a York County gas pump. We spoke with police in Carroll Township today who say if you think you're a victim, you should contact them. The skimmer was found inside a gas pump at the 7-Eleven on Route 15. It was found on pump number 6 by a technician doing maintenance. Consumer investigator Brian Roach has reported on skimmers before. His advice, if you use the pump, check your cards and your statements and keep checking them. If you see fraud, contact your bank and call police.